Don't shit talk.
My dad has a bald spot, and I'm starting to notice that I'm slowly having thinning hair.
You just gotta shave it.
Yeah.
Shave your fucking head. There's no in between, man.
I do the biotin pills.
What?
Biotin, it like helps with skin nails. And I noticed this like a year ago. Like I was just looking in the mirror, and I took another mirror. I was like, what does my back of my head look like? And I looked at it, and I was like, oh my god, I have a, like, I, why is not,
why is it such a big fear of yours?
I don't know. Hair is like a thing, like, everyone wants to have hair, right? I don't know.
I used to shave my head.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I quit doing it because I had a huge mole on the top of my head, and I would always accidentally hit it, and it would look like I had this giant jelly donut on the top of my head. Because it would be a mole with a bloody spot on top of it.
Well, I've, like, surprisingly dated a lot of bald men, and I'm not even into bald men. So I don't think there's anything wrong with balding.
I've heard that.
Guys that are... pursued, like Vin Diesel,
The Rock. I have a square head, it doesn't really work.
Come on in, Monica. We'll be cutting your head this week. We're gonna do the same thing that we always do, right?
Just an inch.
Of course. Great. You know, at my old age, I always gotta be reminded.
Yeah, one inch.
One inch, that's all we're gonna be cutting today. One inch.
You know
how? One inch.
Oh, well, I'm so glad you're home, honey. What happened to your hair?
I just got an inch off. Right? Right?
Inched.
How do I hold this thing?
Okay, you're gonna have to put this up taut to see your shoulder right there. And then, you see you're going to look straight to the sight.
Okay.
Oh my God.
And then when you're ready.
Oh my God, Mark's going to
love me. I'm worried that when this kicks, it's going to hit me in the face.
Don't worry, it won't hit you in the face as
okay.
long as you hold it really tight to your shoulder.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Oh my God, look at his face.
Just remember.
I just want to kill both
nothing
of you.
Nothing can ruin
perfect.
This day.
Nothing can ruin this day.
Okay, I'm firing. Bam!
Oh my God, you hit our boot!
Headshot's just as good, too.
It hit me right in the nose.
Oh, okay, I'm so sorry. I'll look at you.
Oh, it was just a pellet gun.
Oh yeah, I forgot to give you the
shoot him again.
I have the harpoon.
Shunk!
Oh my God, he's been harpooned!
Fuck!
Oh my God, how are you?
I told you, they're hard to kill.
Reno, I think someone's trying to kill us out here in the woods.
How are you still alive, Reno?
I keep hitting you in the head.
Fucking shit! Oh, are you okay? Oh, I'm sorry. Trina out by the lake,
okay.
And we're talking about her boyfriends, and then some guy just took a harpoon, and they said they hunt for superficial girls.
Oh.
Oh, man, my nails look great, though, right?
Yeah, they look great, but I mean, I'm
Sunk.
Not... I'm not
oh, fuck! Oh, oh my God, Trina!
How did you get in this office?
Beth!
How did you get in here?
We're never separated!
Oh.
Fuck, you keep trying to kill me!
Doctor, I gotta find a way to kill him.
Are you...
Sunk.
I probably need to stay away from you. You're really dangerous.
You're
why are they shooting you, Trina? Why are they shooting you, Trina?
Hello, guys. Welcome to my new restaurant, Tony, Virginia. This is my brand new restaurant. I've been telling
Tony
you guys
Virginia
about.
Tony Virginia is the name of it?
No, Tony, Virginia. I've been telling you guys about this restaurant for weeks.
Right.
And here's my concept. It's a restaurant where all you have to eat with is spoons.
Listen.
I love that idea.
Bob, I mean, we've been friends for years. You've been talking about this restaurant for years.
Yeah.
I'm really glad that you...
Yeah. Guess what it's called?
Spoons?
You're a fucking genius. I was going to call it Forks, but that's even better.
We can run it on the outside of the building.
Ta-da.
Outside,
wow. Hey, I can do that. All right.
What kind of food? I'm really hungry.
We're going to make the most amazing pot roasts.
Okay. Hey, that sounds...
Steaks. 3-inch thick steaks.
Now, how do you eat steak with a spoon?
What?
Spoon? How do you eat?
We have to be supported.
I'm totally supportive. I'm just trying to understand the concept.
No. You eat everything. We all
with
spoons.
A spoon.
Okay.
That makes sense.
That's okay. Bring me a steak.
All right, here we go. And we also have this other dish right here. Here's a steak, and you know, just on the house, just because you're my friend.
Can I get
I'm also
knife?
Going to. What?
It's no. only spoon.
Oh,
we only have
right.
spoon.
Okay.
Only have spoon.
Yeah.
All
right.
One inch. I'm also going to bring this up to you. Here we go. This is our fried pineapple. Full pineapple.
It
looks so delicious.
Yeah. That's just, you enjoy. You enjoy over here. I'm gonna go count my spoons, guys. I'm gonna go count my spoons real quick. You guys just enjoy.
You know he's special.
He didn't even bring you any food.
That's fine.
Guys, it's someone's birthday today, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna light and throw firecrackers at you. So here we go.
Oh wow. Okay. That's scary.
Just be some
guys. People are loving it. Okay. Guess what I do on birthdays?
Great.
You light firecrackers.
It's like you're in my head. It's like you're in my head. You know what's going on. You guys need another spoon?
No. I love you with love food.
Okay. Listen, I was doing the inventory on some of the utensils, and wanting to spark the mark, I guess I'll speak to you.
Yeah.
We're low on spoons.
It's crazy, Mark. He stole them all for his spoon restaurant.
And here at a Great American Restaurant, we want to make sure that we have utensils for our customers.
Well, I told you not to let that guy in here.
That is my fault.
I told you he had a spoon thing, and he was going to steal them all.
Okay. Hey.
We can see you.
What?
We can see you.
Like, guys are making no sense.
Mark, where did all this silverware come from? Not again. Not
what?
Another one of your
what
ideas.
What if I created a...
Miranda, where did all this seaweed come from?
Well, I had this really great idea for a moisturizer.
Yeah?
I don't know how seaweed...
Why did
in.
You fill up the house with seaweed?
I wanted an atmosphere where I could feel...
It smells like salt water in here.
Well, I love the ocean.
There are fish swimming through our living room.
I thought it'd be cool.
It's hot.
You never like my ideas.
Not when they involve bringing vegetation from the ocean into our home.
We met at the ocean. It felt nostalgic and romantic. I did it for you.
The ocean is huge. We met on the boardwalk, not in the water.
But water adjacent. What, do you want me to set up a boardwalk in our home?
That would be lovely.
All right, that's my next idea then.
Great. Get all this seaweed out of here.
Cheryl left. Just take the beer. She left me, man.
She did.
She did.
Wow. What'd you do?
Cheated on her. What do you think I did?
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you proud of like Yahtzee?
No, I cheated on another woman.
Whoa!
Yeah,
are you proud of Yahtzee?
No, how do you cheat with a woman with Yahtzee?
I don't know, you can cheat on a lot of people in Yahtzee. You can play Yahtzee with several people. Yahtzee's a good game.
I want to be
a lot of dice.
I don't know if you're ready for Monopoly.
Oh,
but if you want to give it a go.
I'm going to take that monocle off. You are gorgeous.
Thank you. Do you want to be the, okay.
What
do you want to be the thimble?
I want to be the thimble.
And then guess what we're playing tonight?
Shoots and Ladders?
Shoots and Ladders.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
There we go.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
You ready for Candyland?
I love candy.
What about Mousetrap?
I'm a little freaky. So
I've got candy. It's gonna pour into your body.
And that is my erotic fan fiction on board games.
I love it.
Of course you do.
Professor, chokes and dick.
Yes, obviously.
I'd like to give you $1 million just to publish it right now.
Oh my god, yes, I've been waiting for this. I've been waiting to publish my books. I have another one. It's erotic fan fiction about Tetris.
We want the first option on that one too.
It's just a bunch of dicks piled on each other until one of them finds
it. Oh, we're going!
Someone's gonna eat
it.
Yes.
Professor,
love it.
I'll give you that.
I love it.
Okay, so just come on in. We're just gonna do a simple search today. It's gonna be a brisk.
You're gonna do a brisk?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm only gonna.
Already had my foreskin removed.
I'm only gonna take.
There's not that much more.
I'm only gonna take an inch off.
No,
I'm only gonna take an inch off.
I need my foreskin.
Honey, I'm ready for sex.
Oh my god! I just got your tip off!
Yeah, I know.
Look at the mirror!
It said they were only gonna take. I don't need a mirror, I can see it. You know, it looks worse.
So you're bald?
Yeah.
Do the carpets match the drain?
Yeah, there's no foreskin at all. Less than you would get.
Ooh,
normal.
Less?
Yeah. Like, way less.
Oh, okay. That's
like, tall head.
Why are you so down, sir? You seem so depressed.
Because my penis hurts.
Oh, you know what would help you out?
Some
spoons.
You're that spoon man that they've been talking about on the news.
I have four restaurants.
Listen, Mr. I don't have any money. I can't
you don't
give
need
you any
money. You just gotta love spoons.
Okay, where's Batman?
Professor, I have a quick question. Okay, so what kind of knot is best for tying your balls
up? I'm just going because he doesn't have a dick.
No, you don't.
Oh. come into my office of chokes on dick. So we've been having some complaints on campus about your attire.
Yeah.
And I know that you teach
BDSM.
Yes. You know, you could basically teach anything for communication. I mean, they can pretty much screw any weird thing into a class.
It's an art form.
But
believe in it. I got my glasses got fucked.
I got it.
Yeah.
What happened? Did the lens pop out?
I think it's okay. I think it just has to be pushed in here. You wear glasses. Does this stuff where shit happen like this?
Mine are fine. The lens isn't cracked, so I feel
it
like...
It just needs to be like screwed in or something. Or like glue inside.
Yeah, if you can glue it, it'll be totally fine.
Okay. They fixed my glasses before I tell you.
Well, yeah, the lens isn't cracked, so
it's
just loose.
Yeah,
so you just
okay.